There have been over 620 killings by law enforcement.
Jackie Lacey is a district attorney. She's the one that has the right and the power to prosecute these officers.
We have a district attorney, though, who's in bed with the police, who's funded by police associations.
We have a set of demands.
You have the power to choose to vote for your district attorney. Look the devil!